Tonight is a very special occasion for Secret Garden, and we are delighted to be here in Lillehammer in Norway, and it is just wonderful to come back home.
Thank you.
Well, I love Celtic music because it's part of my background and my culture, and you cannot be Irish and not be influenced by Celtic music because, you know, it's somewhere in our blood.
I am influenced and colored by being Norwegian, and life around me was very important. I think some of the music here means a lot to me, and even if you look back at classical tradition of Norwegian music with Grieg, for instance, I think you cannot grow up in Norway without being colored by it.
We are both from two small countries. We're both very much influenced by our own traditions and our own colors.
And I think that's also very much reflected in the music.
Thank you very much. The story of Secret Garden began as a result of a chance meeting between Ralph Loveland and myself, Fionnuala Sherry. And the very first song he introduced me to was a song called Nocturne. And from the moment I heard that song, I felt totally in love with it. And since then, I have never looked back.
Thank you.
Once upon a time, a boy and a girl were brought into a forest, abandoned there by their parents because they could not afford to feed them anymore. And on the way into the forest, the little boy cleverly dropped some white stones. And in the middle of the night, the moon came out and it shone on those white stones, and their reflection led the children out of the forest and into safety. We like to think of each of our songs as a white stone, leading us all into our own secret gardens.